你好，我是顿顿。Today's talk content will be a little bit random because as you can see, I am at the train station because I am solo traveling right now. I'm going to say a few sentences in Chinese and you can try how much you understand me. First sentence will be like, 现在是下午六点，我在火车站，我的火车马上要开了。我今天要去另一个国家。我很喜欢旅行，因为旅行可以认识很多新的朋友。 And I'm saying it again, you can see if you understand me correctly. 现在是下午六点，我在火车站，我的火车马上要开了。我今天要去另一个国家。我很喜欢旅行，因为旅行可以认识很多新的朋友。 And a few explanation, I said 旅行 as in traveling. I like traveling, 我喜欢旅行。 And I can say 认识新的朋友，认识 like I know you, 我不认识你 I don't know you, 认识 to know, to meet somebody,认识新的朋友 new friends. And that's all for today. Bye.